probably one of the most important things that you can do when your child is diagnosed with autism is to reach out to others. I've met up with parents that I met on the email group. I've talked to parents on the phone. What really makes a difference is reaching out to other parents and talking to them, getting their experiences, and just getting support in that way. And a really great vehicle for that is the structure that the Autism Society of North Carolina offers.